and welcome to Florida day three. We are at the Typhoon Lagoon today, which I'm so excited for because I've been wanting to be here for so long. I absolutely love, like, a water park day is one of my favorites, so I'm really excited for today. And we're gonna put our stuff in a locker, and then I'm gonna use my phone for most of the footage today, and hopefully it'll be okay. But yeah, I've got a little like pocket thing that I can put my phone in, so I'm gonna film on all the rides that I can, and we're just gonna have the best time. And honestly, I cannot wait to get in the Lazy River because the Lazy River is my favorite. So yeah, I'm gonna put my stuff in the locker and then let's get enjoying the day at Typhoon Lagoon. I'm so excited. Which I'm really excited to eat, and I've also got a iced coffee, which I'll show you in a minute. But right now, this is the coffee I got. I just got like an iced coffee with no syrup or anything, just literally plain from Joffrey's. It's really good, really tasty. I think I paid like $14 for this and the donut. How's your donut, Nave? Good. Yeah. Best way to start our life as Mr. and Mrs., right?
Food.
Food. Even if it's got the donut all over
we
just finished at Typhoon Lagoon. We had such a lovely day. I didn't realise that buses, the resort buses now only go to Disney Springs from Typhoon Lagoon, and then you've got to get a bus to your resort from Disney Springs. So we're going to order an Uber. We're actually going to go to Caribbean Beach. We're going to get the Skyliner over to Epcot, and then we're going to spend the evening at Epcot. I've never been on the Skyliner, so I'm excited to go on there. And then we're gonna obviously spend the evening at Epcot. We didn't bother going back to our resort because it would just take too long. By the time we get back to our resort, get changed, and then head to Epcot, it would be too late. So we're just gonna head straight there, get some food, and yeah, I'm excited for Flower and Garden because that is my favorite. So that's what we're gonna do. Skyliner. Yes, we are getting the Skyliner. So the Uber from Typhoon Lagoon to Caribbean Beach was $8. It was like $8.50 or something, which wasn't bad, I don't think.
Which one are we going to?
Whichever one says Epcot on there. So the last time me and Nathan were here, they were actually still building like the Skyliner. It was doing test runs, but obviously you couldn't go on there. So I'm excited to see what it's like. Everyone says that like it's quite quick when they take off, so I'm excited to have a go. Also, please ignore the state of me. I put my hair up in a bun because I look like an absolute slap head, and my hair is soaking. I've got no makeup on. Like, oh god, it makes me feel so self-conscious being on the camera with no makeup on. But you know what? We're just gonna wing it because, like I always say, I vlog for the memories. So I don't want to miss anything, you know. So I'm just gonna vlog anyway, and you guys are just gonna have to deal with my ugly appearance. But I'm excited to get to Epcot and get some food because I'm actually really hungry now because we've only eaten that Joffrey's donut. We haven't eaten anything else, so I'm excited to have lots of Flower and Garden food. We all enjoyed the Skyliner apart from Rachel, who I don't think she
will. Will you go on it again?
No. Rachel will not go on the Skyliner, right?
I'm scared of everything.
You are scared of everything. I liked it. I thought it was really relaxing.
I'm scared of the slide. Mama, what is that? What's that ride? They get like thousands of gold classes.
Well, why is that? Hey, there. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Ordered one of these from. Excited to give it a go. I'm not sure what the base was on that thing that we just had. It was like a fried bread. I don't know what it was, but the top was like a chorizo spicy, kind of like bolognese kind of thing, but it was really nice. I'd definitely have one again, and I thought that the portion was pretty good for $6. And yeah, that was our first taste of Flower and Garden. We've got a lot more to taste. Nathan, what's next? Did you enjoy it?
Mm-hmm.
How would you describe that bread?
It's a bit potato-y, and then the way the top was, it's like an aftertaste, like a nacho.
Yeah, it was like the bottom was like a like nacho, but then the top was just like a bread pancake kind of thing, wasn't it?
One potato, was there?
I don't know what it was, but it was really good. So we're now just carrying on going around the World Showcase and see what other food we can get. We've just come into the Germany store, and I've just seen the pretzel ears. They are, I'm assuming they're the same price as the other ones, which is $29.99. Are they? Oh no, they're not, they're $30. They're $39.99. That's quite pricey for ears. And then they've got the lounge fly. I do really love this lounge fly. And then they've also got the spirit jersey. How much is this? It doesn't say the price. Love that. Rachel's just made a purchase. Caramel Werther's original popcorn.
Come, tell me.
Oh, I love that. Oh, that's a cinema stack, right?
Nice.
Can I take a box of that home? Mmm. Oh, good.
We find each other in song.
Appearance. It is the next day now. I completely forgot to end the vlog last night. We had such a good day yesterday. Typhoon Lagoon was amazing. I absolutely loved it. I still keep laughing at the fact that Nathan lost his hat. And then we had nice food in Epcot. We strolled around World Showcase and just picked up some food from Flower and Garden. And yeah, we ended up in a storm as well. So we ended up at the Mexico Pavilion. We got some food and we just stayed undercover for a little bit because the storm came. And then we watched Harmonious, which honestly was the best thing ever. Like, I haven't watched any videos prior to coming to this on this trip because I wanted to be surprised, and I absolutely loved Harmonious. Like, it reminded me so much of Happily Ever After just because of the music that was in there. But I loved it. I absolutely loved it. I cried and everything. Like, I just thought it was so good. But anyway, I'm gonna end this vlog here, and then we are off to Hollywood Studios today, which I'm so excited for because the last time we were at Hollywood Studios, like, Star Wars Land wasn't open. I say Star Wars Land, what's it called? Isn't it called Galaxy's Edge? Wasn't open. I'm so excited to do that, especially because Ryan is a huge Star Wars fan as well. So that's going to be fun today. We've booked in at Ogre's Cantina at like 2 o'clock, I think. So that's all going to be in the next vlog anyway. So I will catch you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.